Nice to be back in Nepal.
We're having this huge event here.
So all the 6,500 people, you must commit that every day, just 10 to 12 minutes a day, use your phone and say something about soil. Because I'm telling you, if we don't do this as a generation, we will regret this seriously. Let's make it happen. As I look at you, I'm thinking, if we bring physically Project Samskriti to Nepal, it takes discipline and intensity to do this. If you express that, we will see how to facilitate this. Thank you very much.